evening off. The weather cooperated with fireworks shows tonight. No surprise to meteorologist Grace Anello, who was right on the money with that forecast tonight. Grace, there is some rain ahead in our future, though.
Can we go back to that, Dan? I think that was the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
I'll tweet it out for everybody. How about that?
Thank you. That was kind. All right, take a look right now at 31 Triple Doppler. 10 o'clock even, and one or two sprinkles to our south and east, sitting in Blunt.